所以它像一个阳光，一下子就给我留下了非常深刻的印象。
He was more than a professor for me. In such a short time, we became good friends.China is a different world. It's not just a country, it's a different world. While in the beginning I was feeling very nervous about everything and very stressed out with everything, and at some point I even thought that could I really make this? Is it gonna happen? I was actually, in the beginning, I was very nervous. I was the only foreign students in the class.
一个来自土耳其在中国接受完备的本科教育，第一次见到他，这是一个非常清爽，非常阳光，也非常聪明的一个小姑娘。
After I met him, you know, he showed me that everything is going to be okay and I'll have so much fun here.Then he invited me and two other friends to his home after school, and we had tea and chat.
我妻子一见他喜欢他，我女儿一见他，两个人就像好姐妹。我的家人，我的其他的学生朋友看到他都喜欢他。他去我的家，就一下子就被我们家人接受。
We used to go out and have dinner all together.
一般我的徒弟请我，我都是我妻子付钱，但是只有李春这儿，他有一个原则，那就是我也是让我们很感动的地方。就是他说，你告诉我，孩子工作了是不是应该请父母吃饭？我说对，那你就不能掏钱。OK。很多时候他用这样的借口他来付钱。
The time that we spent together, it's always very precious to me and I really enjoy and it's full of love. I think that's what matters.
在吃完的时候出来，然后我一瞬间我突然跟我老伴说，我说你看咱们又多了一个女儿。
下次我给你写两米的。
我差不多，我们差这么多。
我给你写两米的。
I was about to finish my dissertation and I was really, really having tough times. I was super stressed and nervous that I wouldn't be able to finish it on time. And he has seen, I was about to have a heart attack because of the stress.And then he just gave me a big, big warm hug and he told me, trust in yourself, believe in yourself. I believe you are going to make it. So do not lose your trust in yourself.
什么叫老师？但重要的是你自己要作为一个化身。他应该和学生不仅仅是教给他学问，也应该给他以足够的方方面面的关怀。
That was the moment for me. That big warm hug and him telling me he's always there for me as he always showed it to me. It made it possible and since then, he's still there for me. Every moment that I spend with him and them, with the whole family, it's special for me. I think what makes you family.It's not that you only have blood relations, but the feeling that you have with these people and the love that they give you, unconditional love. So I think that's what made me feel like that. My Chinese parents, they always treated me just like their own daughter. That's why.
因为你知道，有的时候天南海北啊，在一起的时候，那完全就是。在外人看来就是一个家庭